Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Henson, sitting in for Dennis Daly with Nightcast. Something began on this day in 1874 that would spark a revolution. For on that day, the Great Chicago Fire began. It destroyed nearly 50 acres of the Windy City. Years later, Fire Prevention Week was begun. That's why it takes place during this time of year. Sitting in for Dennis Daly, I'm Mike Henson.